right, Stephen. Megan, crews have been working since 9 o'clock tonight to remove that truck that skidded off of 295 South early this morning, and it looks like they're getting close to start pulling. There are two tow trucks here, and you can see those cables wrapped over the top. They just finished doing that in order to prevent the truck from falling to its side into an area that has water. Again, this is off of 295 South near the Portland-Falmouth line. Earlier this morning, this truck went through during rush hour. We're told that the driver, 34-year-old Henry Cabetta from Alabama, was not injured. He is not facing any charges, but crews have shut down the highway here from exit 10 in order to be able to do this work. As I mentioned, one tow truck here, you can see the cables coming up from over the top. There is another one behind, and they have been pulling on them, and it looks like they're going to start to try to remove this truck from this area that it has driven off to. Earlier, we were able to take a look. The truck went through the guardrail with such a force that it really destroyed a good section of it and warped the metal, just to give you an idea of how quickly it was moving when it went off of the road here. Crews are expecting to be here for some time. As I mentioned, they shut the highway down at 9. They were hoping to be done by midnight tonight, and it looks like they're getting ready to start making it move. And so once we do have that, we'll be able to give you a look. And of course, we'll let you know once the highway is back up and open.